Just a special request.
I got you that.
BibX1, 50 years, still grateful, best, right here at the Abraham Living. Just play some Jerry or some Dead or some Old Man the Way or something in between. Just, you don't have to play Fish tonight. But in the 50 years grateful, gig. Phoenix, yeah, birthday. He fucking wished like 10 different people happy birthday. So happy birthday to all the birthdays, and happy unbirthday to all of us. So please take care of all the vendors, go see them, they got any cool stuff. Yes. You guys want a merch poster for tonight? Take it home with you, $10. You remember this night forever. And even further than that. But please especially visit my shining star back there in the corner, Amy. She's got the head, it's cool. Bill to last street, Amy Schultz. Oh, and then there's Teriyaki John right next to him. And I also gotta give a special shout out to Mel right outside the in the lobby here with the tie-dyes. He gave me an awesome bandana. He's a good guy, but I buy something from him. And okay, we're moving along nicely. Stay your face is coming up. Excuse me. Hi. Hello. A little bit. But if you wanna do it. Gonna be there all night. Are you guys gonna be here all night? Most of you. That's a good thing. It's an extra special good thing since a big renegade MC to alert you that late night we're doing whipped cream nipple shots. I repeat, whipped cream nipple shots late night for Bear. We're celebrating for all the homies. Jerry, of course. Bear Fest, Eddie, Dreddy, Charles Scott, Jerry. All points in between. Everyone is tripping, and sometimes he just doesn't know. But what I do know is still your face is coming back up. And I'm pretty stoked about that. Cat and Beck joining them. It's pretty much the all-star 50 years grateful motherfucking heart of gold band right here tonight. So, on this one more Saturday night, tonight's the night. Well, it's good they got older than the way, bro. Tell the people that. Come, welcome back, family camp out, May 8th and 9th. Come see Stir Your Face. Where's it at? In New York, people. Just get on Stir Your Face's website, join their fucking mailing list, come get your faces stolen from them. They play a lot of free shows in the Philadelphia area, so. In case you ain't got a dime in your pocket sometime, but you need a cup of coffee or a story told to you by a wharf rat, then yes, no, maybe so. Wild horses are gonna drag us together. We did it together. We are a love portal though. I have a little bit more to say. But maybe one day I'll be able to say it all. But I think these guys are about ready, and we'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you. Strange enough, we'll see what we can do in the next few minutes.